going to the aquarium of the Pacific, which is where prom is at.
Thank Paul. Your head's like all up in the screen.
Your head's all up in my screen.
All makeup is over.
Anyway,
don't embarrass them.
It's not like you can see them.
That's true.
But they know what you're talking about.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Record them again.
Chastity.
What the heck? You already recorded.
This time we're really recording.
I know. I do that all so many times. Yes, I do. Look it. My grandma gave it to me.
I think do I have
butt.
To turn too? To show the buzz?
You don't have to.
Okay. Buzz?
You want to see what's in my purse? Or clutch? Got my phone. That. Well, this is your case. My camera's in here. Got my chapstick. My money, which I have no idea why my.
That's what I forgot. Yeah.
My money.
No, because we were supposed to take the group picture.
How much is the group picture?
She said $5 each. I forgot about that.
$5. $5 per group?
No, $5 per person. I forgot.
I have $2. Here's your $2.
I got $5.
No, I feel bad.
I got $5.
You know what? We're always like having your back with money, so don't even worry.
Yeah, don't.
That's bad.
That is bad, but you know what? We're still here for you. I'm not gonna put you on blast either, but I have everything that I've helped you out. Okay?
Okay.
So here's $2.
No, I can $2. Here, $5. That $5 was.
Let's just keep it with you.
Okay. We can have it for later. Why? Why am I like the main person in the board?
Because Paul's not talking. Okay. Just keep it like.
Okay. You wanna keep it? Okay, good. Here's my ID card that I lost, and then I don't want to get it. Okay, fine.
Victoria, Say Noah.
Without ASB, so everything's worse than.
Same here, man. Same here.
Well,
I'm falling, dude.
Because we don't have. Oh, you have a seat, though.
This song reminds me of Cincho. Oh, I'm like recording your shoulder. You're pretty strapped. And your tan. You can't
guys,
see it.
You
want
to see my tan line?
Oh my gosh. You can see it.
So bad. Well, I'm white. I'm half white.
That's true.
I'm half white. Okay, guys, I'm half white and then I'm.
You're so
funny. It's a documentary about my life, apparently.
Yes, Cass.
Okay. Anyway. I'm white. I'm someone plain and white. I'm 17 years old. My birthday is September 2nd, 1992. I'm a Virgo. I don't know what Paul's doing, but I'm about to hit him really fast right now. Paul, this isn't about you right now.
I'm sorry.
Continue. I like how you block Paul with your head.
Yeah, my big head, apparently.
Yes.
I don't know how tall I am. Paul, stop it.
I'm not even laughing about Paul. I'm laughing about you.
Oh,
well, let's see. You're taller than me, and I'm only 5 feet. I don't know.
I'm 5'1", then.
Yeah, you're 5'1", because I'm, like, 5'8".
Do you guys want to enter loud and obnoxious or very elegant?
Elegant. Well, because we're already loud and whatnot.
Yeah, we're already loud.
And people are going to be... No, because people are already going to be loud.
Basically, if you think about it. There, I'll get out and walk around. And I'll open the door, but the minute I open that door, the music can start blaring. So everybody will look if you guys get out. That's up to you.
Yeah! Let's blare it and be like, yeah, what's
what
kind
of, we have to choose a song. What's our song going to be?
What's a really epic song?
Yeah, I got some waves. Oh, so I'm like 5'1". I'm naturally light-skinned. But, like, if I'm in the sun, then I get, like, tan.
You know, I thought you were wearing contacts earlier, because your eye color looks so different.
Really?
Your eyes are really pretty, huh?
Like,
you're going to
see, like, a cat
walk through. Oh, my flowers! Oh,
guys,
flowers.
It ends up breaking a lot.
Oh, well. We're about to play. Oh, I like all of them.
I'm just trying to figure out what song to like actually like blast the techno music kind of sound.
Are you still recording?
Oh, we should pick one of like those old songs.
That's what the one. Okay. What's the song called? Like Do I Diddy? Yeah, Do I Diddy? Zappa Roger. Would you like that? Then, what else is about me?
You play the ute. You do
Oh, I play the ute. I do Tahitian and Polynesian dancing. I've been dancing since I was 13. Well, I started when I was 3, and I took a break for like 10 years because there's family problems, blah, blah, whatever, and I just didn't want to, so I was too shy. But then, when I was 12, my auntie really wanted me to dance again, so I started dancing, and my first show was like in front of thousands of people, and I was so scared, but...
Oh, that's like at the Pepperly Hall, it was
yeah,
like
exactly.
So many people.
See, I'm so proud of you. Like, yeah,
you did a great job.
You honestly have no idea how proud of you I am.
Oh my god. Dang.
Anyways,
on to me again.
Yeah, on to the most important person.
Oh my god, I'm sliding. But sliding, not sweating.
Okay. Not anymore. I'm training for competition right now, which is...
Oh my god, you're like sliding onto me.
Which is like, it's in June 19th.
Mm-hmm.
It's located at my university, my future university, which is Hope International University in Fullerton. And...
Dang, your life story is long.
It is. It's not even like a life, it's like a right now story. But
I told you my life story. I told you my birth story. You weren't even listening.
You chose music.
Okay. Say bye.
Say bye.